Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel Mr. Net Physics Exam. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to let you know about the steps you need to take to know about your rank once you know about your NTA score. So guys, you just need few things to know about your rank in the exam. Okay, the first thing you need to know is your NTA score itself. Clear? Once you know about the NTA score, here I'm gonna show it with N. You need to check that how many students have appeared in that exam, okay, or candidates have appeared in that exam from your same stream, like for example physical science. So I'm gonna say okay, a number of students have appeared in the exam for the physical science category. Then now what you need to do, you need to find the value of x. What will be x here? Because once you want to know about your rank will be equal to the appeared students minus the value of x. But the point is, what is x here? So to find the x, you will have to use the formula, that is the NTA score n is equal to 100 into x upon the appeared students from your same stream. Okay, once you are gonna check this thing, what you will do now, you are gonna get the value of x, because you already know this data has been given to us, that is how many students have appeared in the exam from that same stream for which you have appeared. Okay, so that information you will have from the official site, or when you will check out your NTA score, you will be able to know about this thing too from there. So appeared students, you will know. NTA score, you will be familiar with it too. Just put the values here and get to know about the x value, which is the unknown term here. So once you will get the value of x, just put it here in this formula, which is going to be rank is equal to the number of appeared students in the exam minus x value, that is your rank. So this is the general rank or the overall rank, you can say. But as per the category, if you want to see, okay, or you want to check your rank, what do you have to do? You will have to put the value or the data here related to that in general category, how many students have appeared. So you will just change this data, the value of A. So for a particular category, you will put the appeared students here, the number of appeared students in the exam for that same stream. Okay, and when you are going to put that value here, now whatever value of X you will get, when you will put it at this place, you will be able to know about your rank as per that category. So I hope it will be clear to all of you now. So simple steps you need to take, just observe the NTA score, just check out the number of appeared students or the candidates in the exam. Okay, if you want to know about the overall rank, just put all the candidates which have been appeared in that exam. Or if you want to know about the rank, that is category wise, then you have to consider the number of appeared candidates in the exam for that particular category. So first of all, after knowing about these two things, get to know about the x value. Once you will get to know about the x value from here, just put it in this formula. This is your last step, and then you can get your rank. Okay, that is R. So this is how you can easily find your rank as per your NTA score. I hope each and everything will be clear to all of you guys, and it is so simple. Okay, just put the values in this formula as per the data you are gonna have, and you can find it out. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video till the end. I hope each and everything will be clear to all of you. Also guys, as you all know that there can be a price hike for the Unacademy Plus subscription amount from 4th January, and even in January starting, many new Unacademy Plus courses are gonna start for your upcoming CSIR, NET and GATE exams preparation. So guys, if you want to join those well-structured and well-planned courses sessions from the starting by all the top educators we are having on Unacademy Plus for your upcoming exams preparation, then you can take the Unacademy Plus subscription. Also guys, whenever you are going to take the subscription, you can use and apply the referral code, which is Anjali Arora. As mentioned here, no space in between, spelling should be same. That's how you need to write it and apply it. And you will get the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount. Okay, so I hope everything will be clear to all of you now. And if you will take the Unacademy Plus subscription, after that you will be able to attend the more regular live classes by all the top educators we are having on Unacademy Plus for your upcoming exams preparation. And all these courses will help you a lot to prepare very well for your upcoming exams. Clear? Thank you so much everyone for watching this video till the end. Thank you.